What's up, boys and girls? We are back with a new farm. The last one got patched. Not really patched, they just kind of nerfed it. The exfils are not worth it anymore. Basically, they reduce the amount of zombies that spawn, and then they also increase the amount of time per exfil, which is, you know, whatever. We kind of saw that coming. I even put it in the title. Like, do it quick, because they're going to get rid of it ASAP. And it's not necessarily a bad thing that they got rid of it, because it was kind of glitching out of lobbies, especially the people doing the Centurion glitch. So, I mean, it makes sense that they got rid of it. It sucks, but, you know. We move on, and we did move on. So I found a new one recently. Basically, you go to the Outlast contracts. They look like little satellites on the map. If you'd like, you can also do contracts beforehand and get your weapon pack much like quickly, because this is a bit more difficult. You want to kind of have better loot, or you know, extra armor, stuff like that. I would also recommend using like healing aura and self-revive if you can find it, if you're by yourself, because it can kind of get overwhelming, and there's just a lot more going on than the exfils. So find these Outlast contract buildings, grab the contract, activate it, and then go to the location of the Outlast, begin it. So go inside, stay inside until the meter reads about 70%, 65, 60, 70, in that range. But if you can make it to like the 70 mark, that's even better. Basically, what happens is once you hit a certain mark, the zombie spawn increases, and you don't have to stay in the location. You don't have to keep it around 70. You can immediately leave the building and stay in the surrounding area. You want to immediately go find where they're spawning. It's pretty easy because there's a lot on the map and you'll note some coming from the same area. So find the place they're spawning and just kind of hang out around that area. It's not incredibly difficult, super quick to find. And then you just want to hang out. You don't have to go back in. You don't have to restart the timer. You don't have to keep it above zero. You don't have to do anything else. You can just train zombies in that area. Pop your double XP, and the amount that spawns in by the end is going to be... It's going to get you basically to the level cap that they kind of artificially set. Once you hit a certain amount, they cap your XP for weapons anyway. So that's really the gist of it. Also, watch out for the Hellhounds. They are incredibly, not difficult, but they can get annoying because these actually spawn here instead of the exfils, which makes it a little bit more overwhelming. Because when you kill them, like a pool of fire or lava like spawns underneath them and it can damage you, and then they get really close to you and they're really fast. So along with everything else, just kind of be on the lookout for that. If you have the chance, kill them first before you kill anything else. It also damages zombies around them too, which is good. So, but that is pretty much it. Peace.